before you reach the perpetual Shannon Pot, there's some magnificent views of the area. It's worthwhile spending a little time looking around, enjoying the fresh air, and then travel on to see the magnificent water rising from the ground, which is known as the Shannon Pot.